What are you doing here? Yes, you. I'm talking to you. What do you want? You want something to help you sleep? Then why did you come here? Why are you talking to me? Who told you about this place? Who told you about me? No, I didn't say I'm not doing that kind of stuff. But I am saying I'm not gonna do it for you. What do you mean, why? Who are you, even? Okay, you need to stop talking. I do not care if you haven't slept for a week. You can't just come in here and expect me to whip up a concoction for you. Why? Again, all your meaningless questions. I do not really have time for you. Because I don't like the way you look. And you have that weird smell of human. No, of an ordinary human. Way too boring to ever be dealt with. So why should you sleep at all? It's not like you could handle any interesting dream coming your way. What are you? Two-dimensional? Three-dimensional? Oh, you're a flat tire. A smashed cardboard box. I cannot tolerate any more conversation with you. You need to shut up. I need you not being here. Get out. Get out. Get out. Hi, where are you going? I haven't done anything for you yet. Welcome, welcome. Come, sit down here and tell me all about your problems. What can I do for you today? You haven't slept for a week? Oh, you poor thing. I must help you. What? Why wouldn't I want to help you? Oh, nonsense. Nonsense. That's why I'm here. Let me give you a little massage to help you to take care of that tension. Your neck, stiff like a rock. You human carcass, stiff as if you haven't lived at all. Does this feel good? Oh, that's good. So, now, I'm gonna sip on this special potion. Close your eyes. Close. your eyes. I am the wind, blowing on your eyes with Jupiter particles. It is a gas, sweetie. All hydrogen and helium, to which I have added a magical property, a haunting sleeping. Now, let me work this grain of worry relaxer into your body. Just sit still and let me prepare your back. Your spine, and your neck, top of your skull. Your chest, and now your arms, your thighs. Okay. Legs. And both of your feet. How does that feel? Perfect. Perfect. There. Do you feel it? I have put some poison on you, human slug. It's a sleep repellent. It's a sleep repellent. You're never, ever gonna sleep. What? I said perfect. Perfect. This is really gonna work for you. Now, I have only one thing to do. I want to cut your most severe sleep inflammation. There are three cranial cords that are swollen with insomnia that's deeply affecting you. Okay, sit perfectly still. Yes, cut your brain. Release all your swollen, boring thoughts. Cut. It's all flat up here. It's all flat up here. Sit still. do not want to hurt you. There you go. Now, it is important that you go straight home in just 30 minutes. This is going to have full effect and you will fall asleep. Yes, 30 minutes. Go straight home and immediately to bed. You will have a long, much needed, invigorating sleep. Long. Did you hear that one about the sleeping beauty? A long sleep, yes. You have nothing to worry about. Now, hurry home. Yes,